Damn, that was close. Those cultists are butchering the cows at Kellett's cattle. Just chopping them up right there in the mud. Blood everywhere. God forgive me, I ran. I don't even know if the family's alive.
Thank you. Why would they even take them? What are they gonna do with them? They took everything. Ripped my heart out. Oh. I'm Dave, by the way. Dave Fowler. Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. Which, last I heard, was still in the hands of those damn Peggies. Tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. And then Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did, but the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how valuable those things are? They're friggin' collector items now. I mean, these things are huge overseas, and they're so rare now I could make a killing selling them online. Once we can actually get back online, I guess. If you're not sure what they look like, there's one over there on the table. It's the only one they left me.
Bastards.
Please, you gotta get those bobbleheads back for me. They're everything to me. Thanks, buddy.
That one of us? Holy shit!
Calling himself a deputy. I think it's bad. Poor bastard. He's not gonna last a day in there.
I have a horseshoe up my ass.
There's this girl out there, Skylar, amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you got the chance.
Too bad.
when he's trying to save us, idiot.
There ain't no point. We gotta do as we're told, or the cult's gonna kill us.
That's not true.
So, open the damn door! My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? Your pet? Where are you going? You gonna help? Okay. You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. I can get us the money if you just give me my damn rod! Aw, man. Shoot the sewage!
Fuck it! Fuck you, guys!
Yeah, well, your right hand is a
weapon. No!
You can't even play!
Enough! Okay! Here! Take all your shit! There's no day I didn't warn you when the cult comes after you!
God damn! With everything that cult's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Hey there, buddy. Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need. They're all gone now. Either joined up willingly with Eden's Gate, or were shipped off to the lumber mill. I hear stories about that place. All of them bad. The spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was like a cheap shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways. See those midges over there? And that splash? Means there's a fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go. There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks, then tire them out before reeling them in. Hey, you're good at that. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. The topwater lure's gotta feel alive. Dang, you farmed it. Whatever, it's a cheap mono. Just cast again and remember, tired fish don't break line. Yeah. Dang, you hooked a lunker. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Total legend, that fish is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Grubman Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money's our ticket out of here.
Fuck! Sit right through your line!
This. Keep practicing and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know?
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a dead man.
heard what they do to those wolves down at Elkjaw Lodge. It's where they turn them into those judges. I've heard what they do to those wolves down at Elkjaw Lodge. It's where they turn them into those judges of theirs. Somebody's gotta stop them. I made it. I'm all right.